Hello and welcome to what might be the finale of X-Men Origins Wolverine. So, of course, our boy Logan has been clearing a path of destruction since episode one. So now we tend to finish this. So, our primary objective is as follows. We break into Stryker's secret base. Our secondary is to get into the base without setting off any alarms. And smash for finding 5 weaponized plutonium containers and destroying them. Like I believe in going into this stealth fight. Guys are nothing short than just meat puppets. Thank you. Now just mid-boss territory.
Thank you.
kill Mr. Painy ass first. Break this down. And up the stairs. You again. Thank you. Oh no, we make sure you don't show up again. Out you go, Burning Man. And down you go. Regions up again. So I maxed out on my healing factor.
As I dictate this, I know Logan is coming for me, and he'll keep coming until I am in the ground. I've made arrangements for him, but I've learned that he is not as predictable as I once thought.
Respect that. So, where to destroy the holographic generators? And our secondary objective is to defeat 100 or more enemies.
Still alive after all you've been through. Why am I not surprised? You've served your purpose, Logan.
Wait. 11? Damn, we went from 2 to 11 just that quick. Damn.
Oh,
Oh yeah, threat. Threat is the enemy. Level 9. What the f- The beast. You know what to expect. reminds me of Thunderbolt Ross. I gotta be real quick. Now you're saying something new.
Ah!
still close.
Still alive after all you've been through. Why am I not surprised?
I got my damage increase.
Who are you? Raven? It was surprising how easy you were to trick. She's real, old friend. It's her. Tell him about the day you died.
They gave me a syringe full of hydrochloric iodide. Reduces the heartbeat to almost zero. Breathing virtually stops. You flatline for 6 minutes.
We needed your powers for the pool. The mutant killer. The Deadpool. Kayla's a credit to your race, Logan. She's got the mutant gift of telehypnosis. The ability to influence people through physical contact.
It was never real.
It was real for me. I don't want to terminate you, Logan. There is another option. You can live knowing the woman you love didn't care about you. Or...
Or what?
We erase your memory. All of it.
The story you told me. The guy who goes to get flowers for the moon. I had it backwards. I thought you were the moon and I was your Wolverine. You're the trickster, aren't you? I'm just the fool that got played.
No.
Let's do this.
I'm sorry. Stryker was holding my sister prisoner. He was gonna kill her if I didn't do what he said.
Eliminate her.
Colonel, my sister. Please, don't do this. I've done everything you've asked.
Have you now?
Now, where'd your old lady get to?
Defeat Creed, yeah. Do not let your health fall below 75. At this point, I don't really know. course, that shit don't matter now. And we've unlocked the challenge room. I ain't worried about that shit. So now we find Stryker and make him pay.
Stryker.
You disappointed me, Logan. You could have been my greatest weapon.
You never should have crossed me, pal. This ends here, now. Me and you.
It's not going to be so easy, I'm afraid. For a little reunion. Meet my newest creation.
Don't tell me.
You remember your old friend, Wade Wilson?
Deadpool.
Now reborn as Deadpool.
Wade? What have they done to you?
Deadpool. Destroy him.
Oh, remember this version of Deadpool. Defeat Deadpool without using rage mode. Mm-hmm.
Stand down, bro. I don't want to kill you.
They want to kill
you. Okay, bud. You ask for this.
Okay, Deadpool.
Thank you.
course I gotta heal too. Healing factor. Besides, we all know that's Baraka, not Deadpool. This was, you know, just like the movie. Because the movie was such a mess. Yeah. It just felt non-X-Men, you know? Made up for everything if we had a Deadpool Wolverine fight, but we didn't. I feel like I'm fighting Jason Voorhees. I go down and cheat. Don't care about the secondary objectives, because that's game, folks. Enjoy the ending.
I always loved you.
always been Wolverine. And I've always been alone. I'll probably be alone till the day I die. That day ain't here yet.
And with that, that ends X-Men Origins Wolverine. A game which was slightly ripped from the movie, and even the game wasn't as good as the movie was. It was on par for the course. Had a better bit of story as far as telling Logan's origin of how he became Wolverine. But at least what was a failed attempt at a stream at one point ended up being a let's play for this feature, and I'm glad I actually managed to do this. So that means I have another game that I'm still working on. It's called Sword Art Online Infinity Moments. But I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to do another anime game. One of which I've had sitting for a while now for Famicom called Wataru Gaiden, or Majin Eiyuuden Wataru. So that's it. I've been your friendly neighborhood Tenkaichi. PI7. And this was X-Men Origins Wolverine for the PSP. I'll see you next time with more great content. Join me on Twitch at PookieIzzy79. All rights reserved. Okay? I stream every Wednesday and trying to do the weekend as well. Or whenever there's a free day I feel like I want to stream. So, until next time, Dai Tenso, and see you next game. Explosions were definitely not quality assurance. the credits keep going. Boy, the hype is real for this one.
Me to rethink my assumptions about robotics and prosthetics.
The hell are you talking about, bub?
I'd heard you took an adamantium round through your thick skull.
Guess you don't remember.
Pity. I plan on doing some very bad things to you. So much better if you remembered why.
Guards!
Story, don't monologue to Wolverine. He hates that.
You sure as hell didn't work out like we planned. That doesn't mean giving up. This world may be broken,